All men run the risk of being chained to their pasts. For Richard Kimble, that bondage is stronger than the steel that hangs from his wrist. And so he moves on, searching, knowing that for him, now there can be no freedom.
Supper.